Hello, ladies and gentlemen! In this corner, we have the challenger, Hysterio! And in this corner, we have the world champion, Glenn! Ready, go!
Glenn, calm down. What kind of name is Glenn?
Oh my.
That's a dumb name.
What's wrong with your parents? Oh my God. Let's go. We gotta get him to a hospital.
Come on. Okay.
Don't put pressure on it.
It's falling out.
I got it.
Shove it back in.
You're gonna be okay.
Come on.
Let's go.
Hello, doctor.
How's it going? How are you feeling?
Huh?
I don't know.
I'm getting better.
Okay, so what's the deal? How long until I get to fight again?
I'd say a year or so.
Oh no.
Yes, no.
How was the serious stuff, my injury?
Well, your leg popped out.
Oh, that's not good.
No, it is not. We had to shove it back up in there. It was all flabby for a second, but we fixed it.
Alright then.
Yes.
One more question for you, Doc.
Yeah?
Who's that weird guy in the corner?
Hello, San Diego! In this corner, who has just came back from leg injury, Glenn! And in the other corner, the world's worst boxer, Ricky Jones! Begin!
Alright, you like the taste of my fist!
Whoa! Hey!
Hello. Today's breaking news. Glenn, the legendary boxer, after a year of rehabilitation from his tremendous leg injury, finally enters the ring again, just to get beat by Ricky Jones. But sadly, after Ricky Jones pulled a gun onto Glenn, the ref saved him. Just in the nick of time. Glenn is now found playing music at the local bar. We hope he joins boxing soon again.
And cut.
Guys, that story was crap. Where is my latte? Oh my gosh, it's like working with no one here. It's like I'm by myself. I swear.
This song is dedicated to all those lovers out there. Oh, whoa, I went to the children. Whoa, I liked all their waffles, 'cause they tasted delicious, especially with butter. Thank you.
Whoa.
Hey.
What can I get you?
Water.
Hey, why aren't you going to the boxer?
I used to be.
What happened?
Well,
after my injury, things just went downhill from there.
That's too bad. I saw some real talent in you.
Thank you.
Oh!
What was that for?
This guy over there told me to.
Well, that was a minor inconvenience.
Yeah, it was. You know what? I think that you should be so good that we can retrain you.
Really? You think that's possible?
I used to be one of the best. Okay? I know all the secrets. You're gonna come train with me.
Alright.
Now this tree represents boxing. You need to climb back to the top, all right? Now I want to see you climb this tree. Here we go. You use your heart and your muscles.
Reach that's physically impossible.
Get to the top, come on, go.
Okay.
Yeah. 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004. And 1,005. Good job. 1,005 sit-ups.
I only did 12.
If you can fight a bear, you can beat anyone in the ring.
What?
Oh, God!
A bear attack. Really?
Don't ask me.
Hey, Glenn. I'm sorry about the bear.
Yeah.
But you know what? We're just gonna have to train even harder now.
All right.
Let's do it!
Glover.
Yeah, so I think you're done with your training. I think you're ready to get back in the ring.
All right.
Yeah. Well, that's my son. I'm gonna go get ready.
All right.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. In this corner, we have the world champion, Hysterio. And in this corner, the returning champ, Glenn. Glenn, slow motion punches don't work. Wait a minute. I was good at tennis.